You mentioned before that you said Malaysia is going backwards. Do you think that we need to sort out the political problems first before we can have any sort of economic recovery? And what do you think that looks like?
After we became independent, many people found that through politics you can make money. You see, of course, not properly, but in any case, when you become elected as a member of parliament or state council, you get a good income. So they see this as a means of earning an income, not as a service to the country. And see, when they do this, of course, there will be a lot of competition between them, everybody wanting to become members of parliament, members of state council, to become ministers, prime ministers, and the like.
So if we have too many political parties and it's very fragmented, what do you think the solution is to streamlining the process?
Well, I suggested to have unity government where everybody has a say in the government, even those who lost the election, they can give their views about the government. This is something like what Tun Razak did when they had the first emergency. He tried to get the opposition parties to join the government. But these people, they don't want to come together. When I suggested a unity government, they rejected it because they want to continue with their split into many parties. If they had supported the idea of a unity government, then we would have pushed aside politics, especially party politics, and concentrate on the affairs of the country, to develop the country, overcome the economic downturn and all that.